I'm going to get my shape of my mat and the size of it. And I'm going to change it to white. So I'll go up here. And my width is a 31. And my height is an 18. So that gives me the size of my mat. So I can go off of that, where I want to place my letters and my text and whatnot. Oh, hang on a second, I keep messing up here. Okay. I had to move them forward so they'll show on my mat. So, I want to put welcome. So I'm going to delete them letters. I want the lettering Felix right here. This is the type of text lettering that I want. So I'm just going to type in my word. And I'm not going to do the whole thing together because I haven't yet decided or figured out how to do a larger than the matte printing. So I have that. I just have to figure out the size I want. I'm going to go ahead and put in my other text. Why isn't it grabbing? Okay. And of course, I want the same lettering. And this is going to be an Easter. So I'm just kind of playing with the letters and stuff right here. So it's not a given thing just yet. Just kind of get an idea of what I'm working with. And I'm going to go over here to image. I already have the picture that I want. Of course, I'm going to have to adjust it some. I'm trying to see if my lettering's about the same. And of course it's way off. So if I did 1506, let's change it and see what it does. And I'm still learning, so it's a whole learning process for me, y'all. There's a bunch of YouTube videos that you can watch, learn from. As far as I've learned, a lot of people will help you if you need help and ask questions. Even lot of people just put the welcome peeps up top and the peeps at the bottom. I'm not sure how I feel about that. So what I would do is change it to up here. And of course make these bigger. I try to even it all up. How does that look? Oh, I don't know where. There we go. Bless me. I can't remember how to get my even. So these are going to be about 18 in height. Of course, I can't do individual colors, but I'm trying to. I think that would look good. Okay, so I'm going to weld that one together. And I'm going to weld this one together. They're not going to print together. And then that one's already a basic cut. Okay, so I guess let's see how this goes. Let's shut this down. This looks like it's going to be almost to a 7. Okay, should work. I think we're gonna be okay. I do. I don't know why I place it like this. And we go over to make it. I'm on the maker because I have the Cricuit maker. I hit make it, and of course it places it. It's telling me that I have to be on a larger mat. You just hit okay. Okay, and this is what it's going to print on my larger mat. And then I'm going to print on cardstock. So I'm going to hit continue. And here we are going to browse materials because I'm a poster board. Cricut is ready, but my mat is not. So I got to get that ready.